Okay, good.
Okay, this is the 5 flower. And basically you connect the first piece, hook it there, and hook it there, and these slanted edges are going to form a 5 petal flower right there. Get a close up there. And that's the start of a circle and a lot of other shapes. So there's a 5 petal flower there. Okay.
Okay.